Taking a break too? Whew, what a nice breeze. Wouldn't believe how suffocating it gets in the cargo hold. Said, awfully nice of them to let. They got me moving cargo around, and they're even paying and feeding.
Yeah.
Man, that Captain he looks intimidating, but he's a good man. Thanks to him, we'll be able to hit the next stop on our journey once we dock. I'm a little sad we gotta say goodbye to Xandra. But there's no time to be moping. When adventure's waiting for us. I'm looking forward to it, buddy. So, Adam, what is our next stop anyway? Once we dock in Sunion, Greek is... What, are you a... If you ask me, I would have
Whoa, whoa!
Ah, Cathew! Adol is...
Unbelievable. You do know a Roman navy...
Yeah, Adol can't walk more than 3 steps without stepping in some kind of adventure. What do you say, Cathew?
Thanks, but I'll pass. Anyway, you two, break time's almost over. Doki, I need you to get back to work in the cargo hold.
Back on the clock, No problem. I'll head... Catch you later, Adol.
Let's see. You've already learned the base. Please go see Captain He told me to send you to his quarters once your job was finished. The captain's quarters can be found at the quarter deck. Firing! North! Northeast!
Engage!
Ah, Adol. Thank you for coming. Please, have a seat. As I recall, you introduced yourself to me as an adventurer. Tell me, do you... No. Understandable. The gate is... She's a treacherous sea, but the Isle of... Every ship that approaches... Yes. It's about 5 years ago. A Roman vessel conducting an exploratory voyage across the sea was calm that day, and ran afoul of nothing. Grecian mythology said the pirates who first discovered that island declared it cursed ground.
Well...
Nope. The unlucky ones who have set foot on the island were never... Even the saltiest sailors to voyage the gate... It seems my tale did not but stoke. I share this tale with every new man. When I first told Cathew, he was so frightened. But I see you're made of sterner stuff than he. Now then, I'm sorry to keep you so. I insist on holding a small welcome party whenever new. I want you to attend the party. Yes. I've been a captain long enough to have seen between your skill and temperament. Please. I know you won't let me down.
This is by far the best ship I've ever been on.
Yes.
I mean, right? I've been.
It's a perfect getaway.
I tell you. Are you new? First time on board? Hey, look at this guy. Come on.
Good evening, Cassie.
She's excited to get there.
I'm Captain. I'd like to take this... with 4 masts, and at 50 melia in length. This vessel is the largest...
Thank you.
Yes.
Okay.
What's up?
Yes. Thank you. Yes. Yes.
Check our course! Set sail! Now. Thank you.
What's happening? Impossible. We're quite a distance from the island. What is that?
The ship will be destroyed!
Aren't you a skilled one?
Wow! So dashing. That...
Nice work. Would what with like a ten...
there.
Why must men be so disgusting, tactless, and so domineering, too?
Yes, just like him.
There, I suppose I kept... should introduce ourselves. My name is Laxia of House. The ship I was traveling on, say. Now, who are judging from your garb, you must have been a sailor aboard the Lombardia.
Yes.
Don't try to fool. I narrowly escaped that disaster with my luck. As a member of the Lombardia's crew, you need to... Your name was F. So, you're telling me that these... Do you expect me to believe? How big a fool? Oh. Do my eyes deceive me? To be protected. I, Laxia Vo-